Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to fix pause updates option is grayed out in Windows 11 or 10. So to resolve this problem, click on start, search here regedit, open registry editor. So before you do anything, backup your registry editor. So file and export and save it. So if something went wrong, so you can import your registry editor. Now,
disable the pause option. You are access. So like, close the fix all the of the thanks for all the time.